common point between all those instruments are the ethereal quality of the sound, very delicate. At the same time, it's really musical instruments like any other instruments. The crystal bachet is a kind of cousin of the glass harmonica. The principle is almost the same. You use white fingers and you play on glasses. People come to me because they have heard about this instrument, who is sometimes a myth for them. Composers and bands, rock bands and singers, arrangers know more and more my instruments today. They generally use the samples to prepare the sessions, and then they ask me to finish for the final recording. Any kind of music is the same for me, so I can jump from Mozart to Tom Waits the day after and come back to Varese and go back to Gorillaz. It's always music, so there's nothing very different. When you don't play those instruments, you cannot imagine all the possibilities. It's together kind of collaboration. I like to propose my sounds and what I can do with the instruments. When there's a composer, I prefer he takes the lead, and if he is happy, I'm happy too.